Okay, there we go.
Hey guys, gonna start up day four of Tomb Raider here. I don't know how much longer I've got in the game. I finally, mastered the bow last night, 100%. So I'm hoping that's sort of an indicator. I was thinking about doing all kinds of other side stuff. I might just go ahead and go forward with the story and, throw a few other things in there. Side quests and dungeons that I need to do. Before I get started though, other tomb-related stuff, I guess. Having tombstone pizza today, and the box is like, now zestier and more tombstone-y, and it's like, does it taste more like granite now or something? I don't know. Seemed like a bit of a weird advertisement. Anyway, I guess we're gonna go ahead and get right on back into this. Oh, I guess I should note too, I decided to go without the webcam this time. It just, I don't know, for this game it doesn't seem like I need it that much. Okay. There's the fire. Do some big guns. Okay, better run away. That's not gonna work. Thank you. far as it'll go. That was kind of scary. Alright, I guess here we go. No. Like an eye surgeon. Just testing, checking out a couple things real quick. Thank you. this because I kind of dislike water to begin with, and I'm kind of scared like there's gonna be some kind of like water monster that's gonna like pull me under and eat me. So that part in Amnesia was totally terrible for me.
Soon after we discovered the tomb, they came. The Oni. First, the lights went out. Then the screaming started. Was it us or them? That horrible sound. It still rings in my head. They wore the armor of my ancestors. They cut us down with ancient blades. Gunfire, shouting, blood. We couldn't stop them. Everything turned to chaos. And then, silence. They were gone. Why did they leave? Why didn't they kill us all? Captain Osaka is in command now. We are leaving the base. But not the island. We're heading inland. To the monastery. There's no other way. We must follow the Oni. All of us. If we can't control the star, we must destroy it.
Star Ray.
We're all going to die.
Oh crap, he's right here.
In the lower levels. That's where I need to go. The elevator is jammed.
Oh, I didn't have any rope on it. Didn't figure I could break it.
Drop the elevator.
Oh.
I'm on the right track. Just need to figure out a way to drop the elevator with more force.
Command to operative. Stop. Trinity is concerned. Stop. Acquisition of star phenomenon unacceptable. Stop. Sabotage of access operation imperative. Stop.
Oh, sure I do. I've got all the time in the world. Actually, no, go back down. Oh, there we go.
Go.
So it is here. How do I get into it?
Got to blast my way out of here.
That wasn't the way to do it.
Blast my way out of here.
Shotgun. I hope that's not what she was trying to refer to, because that blasting doesn't really make much sense. Wait, what?
Oh.
It's pretty awesome. I guess I'm just going for it.
These figures, warriors, they're in Himiko's tomb. They protected her. And is this you? Were you some kind of general? You committed seppuku. Why?
No, why are you?
Oh, it's beautiful. It's still sharp.
Failed, my queen. The ritual was corrupted. The priestess knew only death could save her and took her own life. Now the first and last queen lives a half-life, a soul in a decaying body. Her rage became the storms and will not stop while her soul is tied to this earth. My storm guard are sworn to protect her. They must continue, but I cannot.
Is trapped in a decaying body. That's what's causing the storms. To stop the storms, we need to destroy the body in the ritual chamber. How the hell am I going to convince the others?
Well, at At least he didn't come back to life. She's in the
old tomb. Shit! I've got to get out of here.
Got hit by an arrow, stunned me, and then I got interrupted. Shotgun's not gonna work. I guess I caught on fire. This is pretty embarrassing, actually. Hide. Thank you. That was severely aggravating. I guess back here I should have hid. I don't know. Still lots of places they could flank me from.